to help the most desperate in our society and enjoys all the delights of secretly studying sexology.
Headache?
No, it's just my eyes.
A doctor with the power to see what others